Welcome back, guys. Slavic here. Welcome back to episode number 9 of our Legendary Immortal Empire's Skarsnik campaign. Right, there's a lot of armies here, mate. That's the only one that's... No, none of them are hurt. Okay. Right, are you my lordy lord? You are. Okay. Be successful. Yes, nice. That's a lot of damage, son. Right, hit that one too. Oh, where's my other... Oh, there's another guy assassinated. Or can I just not see him? No, he's assassinated. Rude. This is my last turn with the wire as well, so I think I have to attack this. Speed for Squigs, or we get... I only got one rock lover. Speed for Squigs. Charge bonuses. Okay. I can lightning strike that first army though, right? Surely. Well, we're not 100%, but obviously neither is he. Real good if these lords would stop getting assassinated all the time. These guys literally turned the campaign for us. Yeah, I lightning strike that. That's fine. Yep. And I should be able to attack the next two with the full force. Correct. Correct, correct, correct. This should be relatively easy. Maybe. Doesn't have a huge amount of range. I don't even know if I bother attacking his artillery. We outrange it, that's all. I don't know if my range dudes this time. Right, these guys can sneak in through the forest like they did last time. Just because he's only got, you know, his artillery's like half health, so it's not too much of a worry, or it shouldn't be. Let's try and hit some of these fuller health units. Try and get these on top of them. Remember, he's got Bugsman Rangers as well. Should not get those Skulkers attacked, that's all. The Rangers will be coming for this. I'm going to go around this. And I'll split one of the dudes off to go for this one. They all broke, so you guys swing in and you start attacking that. Debuff that lord wherever he is. Yeah. You should be in here too, big fella, even though you're not. kill this off if you can too, please. Thank you. And you kill that one. These guys have that poison on that now too. Most of my infantry. It's not incredibly healthy. Considering there's two more armies nearby. Although we have the WAR on the next one, eh? Yep, we do. If we can at least get these two down. Nice. You only got 30 left. That's good, that's good. Maybe we're not utilizing the spider enough. Right, so now I have WAR to attack this with. Bone for war. Skarsnik, warlord of eight peaks. Right, it's no way we lose this. That's even better. If we can convince him, he needs to come through there, though. Wolf riders. Oh, so we've got three, then just one there. Goblins. You first. The other guys are coming from that side, so they'll both come through this little bit. Okay. They can kill that or not. No, I don't want them to. Go away. Stickers ready. Goblins. This is the WAR which goes away next turn, by the way.
Moving Running! Moving fast! Running! Gotta kill him!
I wonder.
You sure? Go on, Ted. Charge! Nasty skulkers. Get out the regiment.
We don't care what dies in the wild, like I said, it's gone next turn anyway. I don't know if those guys can get out of there or not, hopefully. Get into that forest and get hidden.
Moving fast! Running!
You just go that way and hide. You go that way and hide. How are you shooting them when they're hidden?
Let's scrap.
Excuse me? Oops. Make sure Big Dude gets in here too, please. Have to keep pushing.
The lads are ready.
Right, good stuff. So stay in here and kill off as much of this as we can. There's another army, we might be in trouble. Oh, There's so many armies we've fought, though, just in this little area. My god. Lost one squiggy and gained a heap of money. Okay.
What is unthinkable?
Right, remember we lose our wire. Can I get back into the settlement from here? Yes. Gotta worry about that dude though. I can't get Squig anymore, eh? No, because we hit them over there.
You need me.
Okay, in that case. Shall grab him. It depends if this guy buggers off, we can go that way. We can go this way, otherwise I'm going to have to go back that way. Yeah, I have to go back that way. Okay. Chaos is here. We will take the obedience, thanks. What do we got? Why are you raiding me? Did my other dude get assassinated as well? Oh, he's right there. Okay.
Not likely. I have no time for this.
Right, he just has to go.
You want schemes? I got schemes. I got plans.
Stop on our territory. Yeah.
Gonna be boss of the old world.
Where's our artillery upgrades? What?
Gonna stomp every feet to bits.
Oh, we just have insufficient scrap. Oh, I thought we hadn't upgraded it yet. Okay, that's fine. Right, he needs to assault any of the armies that come from this side while I deal with this. Hopefully. Oh, that's another army. It's run away. Okay, that's good. That's good, that's good, that's good.
Little tweaks. Snap them.
Well, minus 10% upkeep for all units. That's really good.
Moving. I'm a schemer.
I am a rune lord, not some smith.
Can I skip that? Because it's not really that important. Oh, there's nothing else there, so we're okay at the moment. There's nothing going to happen. The only thing is that guy attacking us.
I will not disgrace my ancestors.
I mean, we're relatively healthy, but I don't know. Well, we'll just kill off that secondary army. And what's this dude recruiting? He's globally recruiting in one turn or something.
Skarsnik! Stick him!
Grab the leadership. Or nothing, whatever. It's not worth losing those two units, is it? So I need to bomb that with this again. And then he can bomb the infantry. Show me where your dude's at, please. That kind of worked, actually, having the range guys in front. So we'll do that again. Right, little sneaky dudes. Should take that out if we can. Nice hit. Cool, that's a scanning dump. Don't you fly straight over my hidden guys.
Let's
Stupid flies are gonna bug everything out. I'd say this is a bit of an annihilation, actually. Where'd you come from? Remember, this is a settlement battle as well. So, God, I always forget all these spells. Good stuff, Leddos. And for the millionth time, we take the settlement. Right, now we need to regen, yeah?
Supreme ruler of eight.
Get some squigs back so we can actually utilize that bonus that we've got. Get our other lord back too. Ideally. Well, he's gonna run away, so don't worry about him. Honestly, I think you need to put a lord here the whole campaign and just sit him there. Maybe poke out into these wee bits, raid or whatever, but you just can't leave this undefended. I don't have the money to do it now, but I think you've just got to. Well, I can get rid of the spider and do it. Actually, I can put that guy back in the army. He's our trainer. Go look how cheap he can get these for. Great and powerful warbot. It's going to put us into negative money, but it's not going to be substantial. Ah, should have done that one first, Rude. Oh, other guy first, please.
Do you take me for a wazzock?
Okay, we come over here and we smash this.
Supreme ruler of eight peaks.
And then whatever money we can, we put it into this army. While trying to build that garrison back up. I think it's got to be one of the first things you do, like once you take this, because you just get stuck here otherwise, right? which obviously is not great. No. Alright guys, that's, we're gonna wrap this one up. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, remember to hit that like button. It really does help my channel out. Thanks for watching guys, and we will see you next time.